Hello, yeah. Okay, this is my first action comedy, okay? And the gentleman beside me is one of the main lead. Okay, his name is Ryan. Alright, so if you watch Channel 8 program or some of my boys' movie and the rest of my movie, you definitely can see his face. Okay, hello.
Hi everyone, good evening to all of you. In case you all don't know who am I, I'm one of the cast. Sorry that I photobombed you all with Jack, my boss. Hope that after you watch this movie that you all will be happy I'm in the photo. Yeah, and 这部戏呢，真的是我们去到台湾拍的很开心，也是很用心的一部电影。待会呢，你们会看到一个来自马来西亚的一个星星，他叫傻宝，保证从头让你们笑到尾。
OK，好，So this movie we shot in Taiwan. Why I go to Taiwan this time? The reason is that I want to do something different from my usual production. Okay, as you know that most of my production is about around family story, like money not enough lah, like I not stupid lah, like Up Boys. You know, Up Boys, although it's a military training genre, but also surrounded about family. So this one I want to do something different, totally different. The reason is that I hope that use this different genre, I can actually enter into international market. This is why I choose Taiwan. Okay. And but of course it's not easy. It's the first trial, and a lot of people watch. They saw the poster. They say that they don't know it's a Jack Neo's friend. Okay, so but I'm very upset. I don't know what happened. But anyway, never mind. After you watch the film, you can continue to share with your friends. Although the screening is already almost come to the end, but I think this weekend you still can catch a few more scenes, a few more screening. No problem. Okay. And this movie, of course, when I go to Taiwan, also another reason is that because their resources is definitely bigger than Singapore here. For example, I wanted to choose like police. Okay, I need a lot of police car, a lot of policemen. You know, if you want to do it in Singapore, we got to apply permit, we got to do this, do that. We got to go and borrow the uniform, we got to go and borrow all the weapons, you know. It's very difficult. But in Taiwan, you just tell them, I want policemen, you know. They got uniform, they even bring their own weapon here, you know. 自己的枪都带来了，所以 Taiwan 那里啊 weapon control is not like Singapore, you know, we are very strict, you know, we cannot have this, cannot have that. But in Taiwan, they are allowed to have this air gun, 气枪, and as you know, the air gun actually the design is exactly look like the real one. Okay, and this is very good for movie production. Right? But in Singapore, we are not allowed. So when I go to Taiwan, and then Taiwan got all these kind of resources, so it's very interesting. Okay, and of course we choose Taiwan is also another reason that we also got a different scenery. Okay, not always every time HDB, actually every time we see HDB also quite sad sometimes, you know. So sometimes you see a bit of different mountain, you know, river, you know. So these are something now why I go there. But the important thing is the storyline. Okay, so storyline actually we tried very best. We actually got 4 scriptwriters this time, you know. Singapore 3 and 1 Taiwan scriptwriter. So we actually worked about 2 years to cover this story. And I do not know what you will feel after the show, okay? Please share with me, okay? You go to my Facebook and tell me if the show is really good. Then you share with me, okay? Alright, I think Along still got something to say, right? Okay, one thing, okay, let me let him say first, because his Kung Fu very good.
yeah. This movie really, we use our heart and sweat. Every day after work, we have got a lot of new orchang, because it's an action comedy. Then with all the international casts like Philippines, Singapore, Taiwan, Hong Kong, and Malaysia. Yeah. So we really hope that all of you, after you all watch the movie, if you find that it's good, okay, you help us to go and share on your social media, Instagram or Facebook. If you all think it's not good, look for Jack Neo.
Okay. Alright, so this time, Along when in my movie, okay, usually as a gangster, but seldom fight. But this time, he really fight a lot, you know. And we got the stunt director from Taiwan, so teach him a lot of new stuff. And as you know, one of the female cast from Up Boys to Men 4, okay, the female officer Apple, okay, she's pretty, and since young, she already learned Muay Thai. You know, her family got this Kung Fu Wu Guan history, so it is she learned all the way. And 你看她很漂亮哦, 打起来的话很凶的, after you see, you know already.
A lot of my attention from her lah.
Okay, so I don't want to delay the movie. And then, 好不好,我在这里跟大家说声谢谢, okay, if you like the movie, please help me share, okay? 这个就是我们最大的一个心愿啦, 好, okay, 再次的谢谢所有的朋友, and 谢谢, SR,
对, 啊? Okay, 大声喊出你们的名字出来, Sean,
Okay, so also thank you, Cool Japan Singapore. 因为那次我去那边演讲，才跟你们接了一个缘分, Okay, and also some of them asked me, when are you going to start your training class? Okay, 我这边跟你们讲了, we are going to start our training class soon. We are going to train a scriptwriter and an actor and actresses. If you are interested, okay, look out my Facebook, we will make announcement. Okay, thank you very much, 谢谢, thank you very much, 谢谢. Okay, 我们再开一张照, 给那个谁看哦。